Hi guys, and thank you for joining me on my channel again. It's the 1st of July, and that can only mean one thing, monthly income reports. Yeah, it's that time of the month where I show you how much I made, and whether I made more or less than the previous months, and what my plans are for the next 4 weeks to hopefully increase that so I can bring you some even bigger and better figures. Now, the month of June certainly had some ups and downs. We had some wins and some losses across affiliate sales and across ad revenues. But mainly, there's some big plans for the future going forward for a new site and a new business venture. So you're going to want to stick around to the end of this video to see some more details on that. Please do, it's really interesting, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy following my progress and my journey with these new ventures. So please do stick around. But for those of you who just want to know how much I made in June, I made a total of $2,293.16. Now, that's slightly down on last month, but again, throughout this video, I will explain why that is. I'm not too worried about it. It's no big dramatic effect across the websites or anything like that. It's just a slight decrease across a certain variable sectors of the website. So please stick around and I'll dive into it in more detail. Let's head over to the computer now and let me show you all about how I made that money.
Okay, so here we are. Let's have a look and break these numbers down and show you exactly how I made this income. So this is a website, one, which is within the pet niche, and it's 23 months old, with a domain authority of 21 according to Moz, with a total number of 315 articles, and that returned page views of around 43,700, which is down 5,100 on the last month. But for those of you who follow my channel for a while now, you'll know that this is the website that got hit by the make or update, where my total page views dropped by around 15,000. It's slowly climbed up now, and as you can see, versus last month, versus the previous month, it's only down 5,000 now, so it is slowly recovering, and I'm definitely seeing some signs of improvement. So what have we done to the site throughout the course of June? Improved the speed, which was the number one priority I had. This site had a very, very poor speed, although the user experience was pretty good. It registered on tools like GT Metrics and Google's Page Insight Tester. They read really, really low. So I got to work on improving those, ditched the theme, put a new theme on there, deleted a lot of plugins and optimized a lot of the features on there. And it's now got a mobile rating of 77 and a desktop score of 98. So I'm really pleased about that. And I'm hoping that's gonna increase the traffic. Whether this make or update was to do with that or not, I don't know. But certainly I think that will help, and it certainly can't harm the site having a great mobile and desktop speed. So that was one of the main things we did on this website. Content wise, I only published 3 new articles. As the site was hit, I wanted to let it naturally recover. I didn't want to chuck a load of articles at there and see some growth and get too carried away with the results and that. I wanted to see it naturally recover before I added much more content. So I did 3 articles on there because for that reason, and also the fact that I've been focusing on website number 4, which I'll explain more about in a moment. I also had a low RPM, which is the amount of revenue I am paid for the amount of ads that are shown on that website. So for those of you who don't know, RPM is revenue per milia, so the amount of money I am paid per 1,000 views on my website for ads which are run through Mediavine. Now, this was really, really low on this site, and I'll explain more with some screenshots in this video. I was seeing a very, very low RPM, which was strange because my other pet website, you'll see in a second, has a really good RPM. So I never understood why this was in this website, but I have figured it out and I have fixed it. So let's move on, and I'll talk about that in a little bit more detail shortly. Pinterest has been a bit of a focus on this website, and it has done really well, and it's been bringing in some traffic, but I've not seen a lot of improvement in the last few weeks. So we're trying some new pins and some new designs, and hopefully get some more click-through rate. So the amount of impressions and the amount of people seeing my pins is huge. It's like 500,000 a month see the impressions. So people see my pins is a lot, but I'm not getting a click-through rate. So I'm just gonna play around with some of the pins and try and improve that, see if we can get more visitors through to the website. So the traffic is increasing fast, and that is gonna be my focus on this site for the next few weeks. while the traffic is increasing, I'm going to capitalize on that and put more content on there. Also, my RPM for this site is rocketing up. It's really doing well. So the amount of money I am paid for every 1,000 adverts that's been seen on my website is increasing. So again, I'm going to capitalize on that. So let's head over to website number 3 now, which is my keyword service, keywordcare.com. It's 10 months old. It's got a domain authority of 6. It's got 17 articles on there, and it gets around 1,100 page views, which is slightly up on the month of May. Now, it's not a lot of traffic, but these kind of services don't actually need a lot of traffic. And as you'll see from the numbers, the earnings that I'll show you in a moment, 1,100 visitors to that site brings in a substantial amount of money. So what have we been doing on there? Been busy doing these keyword services and providing, fulfilling these services to customers. I've started a new business, which I'm in partnership with. Again, I'll bring you more information in a moment on that. I'm planning more videos. I've got 850 subscribers on the channel, which is linked to this website. And it's got around 23,000 views, which is really good to see. And appreciate all you guys subscribing and following me on my journey. But mainly, I've been planning the new business, which is related to this keyword service. Website 4 is my brand new niche, which is a high ticket item niche, which is 5 months old, has obviously a brand new site, has a low domain authority, and it's got 66 articles now, which is 24 more added in June, which is really good to see. Plenty of content going on there, and that is accounting for the increase. So still within the sandbox now, and page views last month was only 1,100, but it's an increase almost double from May to June, and that trend is going upwards. So as you can tell, it looks like it's coming out of the Google sandbox, which in my experience always takes around 5 to 6 months. So I expect to see July and August, certainly a huge jump up in traffic. And I'd expect with a huge jump up in traffic, with a high ticket items, the commissions should be fantastic. So I'm looking forward to seeing some of those sales. In fact, I've had some already. I'll show you that in the next few slides. So plans going forward for this one in the next 4 weeks is adding lots more content. Seems to be coming out of the sandbox, as I just mentioned. And I'm starting to see some orders through this niche now. So I've already had one iTicket item sold, which was simply one item, and it made around $60. So it's really good to see. And I'm also getting a lot of smaller, unrelated sales, as you do with Amazon. So the plan is to add another 15 articles throughout July. And then I'm gonna move on to the new business side of things. Okay, so to give you a snapshot of the traffic, so this is website 1 in June. You can see, as previously mentioned, 43,700 page views, which was down. But as you can see, the increase in traffic was very steady and consistent with this site right up until the end of April and May, when Google started to release their core update. And as you can see, the drop off happened. And since then, it's been a steady slog, really, to try and get this website back. It is a little bit of a sign that it's coming back and starting to gain some momentum again, but it's still early days and certainly nothing like it was before. Now, over to website 2 again, the pet niche website. This is a lot better. As you can see, a lot of green numbers on here. Page views 37,900, which is that increase of 5,000, which is fantastic to see. And if we look at the chart, you can see, as you everybody wants to see who does affiliate marketing, a lovely steady increase, and there is no signs of this slowing down yet. So it's really promising, and I've got some big hopes for this. So this is the sort of traffic this is getting. It's around 1,300 page views per day with 155 articles. So that gives you kind of some idea of the type of content you'll need to produce to get these numbers. It does vary from niche to niche, so you know, this is just what I'm getting. Hopefully you'll get better. Okay, the snapshot of a website 3, which is my keyword service. As you can see, 1,000 page views, but don't let that fool you. 1,000 page views can bring in a substantial amount of money. So let's have a look at the traffic. As you can see, it really does nothing. We had the big spike right when I started the website, and it got featured on a YouTube channel. But other than that, it's just been nice and steady. So it's fine. It's a service. Services don't tend to bring in a ton of traffic, but they do bring in a ton of money. And over onto website 4, which is my new site, which I'm most excited about. Again, 1,100 page views, which is almost double on the previous month. Really good to see. And as you can see from the traffic here, as you would expect for a new site, petered along, a little ghost town for the first few months. And then as you can see, a nice steady climb. And we're now seeing some substantial growth on this website. So here's a snapshot of some of the earnings. So this is Mediavine ads. You can see here on the left hand side, this is website number one, earned $271 in June. And the next slide here is website number two, again in the pet niche, $359. Now this is an increase of $142 on previous months. But remember, we've been going through the pandemic, so the RPM on these sites was really, really low. And on website one, I've had some dramatic issues with that. As you can see, if you look at April here, $676, and that was even with a low RPM, but still earned some really good money. And then it really dropped off, and I couldn't figure out why it dropped off. Now, the reason for it was I moved from Azoic over to Mediavine, and what had happened is, there was some ad text code that had been left over from Azoic still on the site. And what it was doing, it was cloaking and blocking a lot of the ads that was being shown by Mediavine. So my RPM and my revenue was really, really low. In fact, it even went as low as $5 per thousand views. Now, I knew there was an issue. Mediavine did their best to find the problem, which they did. Fixed it, and in the last couple of days I've seen my RPM go from $5 per thousand up to $22 per thousand. So that is incredible. So I would expect to see earnings, and I'm going to lay this out there now, I expect to see the earnings from this one website for ads in July around $700 to $800, just for that one site. And then also the pet website number two is also increasing. The RPM is now steadily increasing as we're coming out of the pandemic. And I would expect to see the earnings on this site to be around $500 or $600. So, you know, could have a total ad revenue next month of around $1,200, which would be fantastic. Now, if we look at the income from all the other affiliates services and Amazon commissions, affiliate products, etc., you can see it's a total of $1,042.40, which again is $1,000 down, but I'm not too worried on that. I've really not been pushing my keyword service because I've had other things on and new ventures to plan out. So I've really backed off and eased off of the affiliate commissions. But as you can see, the slide on the left shows you this is the keyword service. So as you can, as I just showed you previously, 1,100 views on that keyword service generated an income. You don't need a lot of traffic to earn a lot of money, as you can see from that. So, you know, it's a really good industry to get in, is any sort of service that you can provide. And this shot on the right hand side is my Amazon affiliate. So $294 for the month of June, which is really, really low. It's about half what I normally get. For some reason, the affiliate sales were really slow in June on the pet products. I think it was because we're coming out of the pandemic, everybody is starting to venture out to pet stores and local supermarkets and malls, shopping malls, and they can actually buy the products themselves now rather than online. So I do expect that to increase, certainly with website number four, which is my high ticket item website. You should see some big numbers dropping on there next month. So an overall view, website one was down, PetNet website number two, the pet website, was up. Website number three, my keyword service, was down, basically because I wasn't pushing it as much as I normally am. And website four, the new high ticket website, was up. So as you can see, $2,293 was a decrease of $373 on last month. But I'm not too disheartened with that. There's a lot of stuff I've been doing behind the scenes to hopefully increase my income in the future. So yeah, still a good month, really good to see. And I'm sure we're gonna see some big numbers next month. So what am I doing for July? Quick run through. So website one, I'm gonna add 4 new articles just to keep the flow of that website, just to keep it ranking and hopefully recovering from that core update. Otherwise, I'm just gonna let it sit and recover. Website number two, I'm gonna add 20 new articles. I'm gonna capitalize on that traffic growth that I'm seeing and that increased RPM. And while that's high, I'm gonna capitalize on that and hopefully increase the traffic as quick as I can. Website number three, my keyword service, I'm just going to I've got one product that I'm going to test. Somebody's reached out to me and asked me if I'll test it for them, and I'm going to do that. I'm going to review it, I'm going to write a blog, and I'm going to produce a YouTube content about that. I'm also going to produce 8 new YouTube videos. I usually produce 2 a week, and that's going to continue throughout July. Website number 4 is my new high ticket website. I'm going to add 15 new articles in there in July, and then just let it sit while I focus on my new project, which is website number 5. Now, website number 5, I'm going to bring you a full video. So I'm not going to go into too much detail now. It's a big, big project, a big website. I've already purchased the domain, and I've already started the keyword research for it. So I'm going to bring you a whole separate video on that in the next couple of days. So you're going to want to definitely catch that, and it's going to be really interesting. It's going to be a fun project to follow. So there you go, guys. Website 5 is my big project, as I just mentioned, and I am going to bring you all the revenue predictions, the quantity of content and the costings, and bring you all the data and stats on that website. I'm not going to release the niche because that would be silly. It's one of my biggest financial investments I'm going to make, and I don't want to jeopardize that in any way, but I will share as much information with you guys as I can. So you're not going to want to miss it. You're definitely going to watch out for this next video. And then to finish off, I have got a new business venture, which I'm in partnership with somebody, which I can't reveal too much at the moment, but again, I will produce a video on that in the next coming weeks. It's going to be of interest to you guys, for anybody who wants to start a new website. It's going to be something totally different, something I've not done before. It's not related to affiliate earnings on my websites or anything like that. It's something totally new, and it's something you guys can get involved with. So you're definitely going to want to watch out for that one. More details coming soon on my website, keywordcare.com. And I'll also reveal new information on my YouTube channel very, very soon. So again, watch this space.
So there you go, guys. As you can see, a total income of $2,293.16 from my affiliate websites and marketing throughout the month of June. Slightly down on May, but certainly there's a lot of green shoots and a lot of nice growth showing across some of the sites, especially some of the manure sites and my big ticket websites. But my biggest excitement is the new website and the new venture. So please do stick around with me. If you're new to the channel, like this video and subscribe. You're not going to want to miss these videos where I'm going to show you as much detail as I can about this new business venture and the new website. I can't show you exactly the domain name of the new website just yet. May do in the future, but certainly I'm going to show you as much detail as I can. Costings, return on investment, etc. So please stick around, and I'll see you in the next video.